Do you need to add a signup form to your GoDaddy website? Let me show you how. Hey Jotformers, welcome back. I'm Kimberly and I'm already in my Jotform dashboard. So you can either utilize a form that you've already created or you can create a new one. So for this example, let's go ahead and create a new one. In the top left-hand corner, I'm gonna go ahead and click on the orange create a form button. You have different options for this one. We are looking for a signup form. So I'm gonna go ahead and check out the templates to see what they have to offer. We'll search for sign up. And it looks like we have over 700 templates for sign up. So I'm gonna go ahead and just use this very first one. I'm gonna choose that green use template button below. And let's take a quick scroll, see what we're working with. Perfect. Now, in order to embed this over on GoDaddy, there are two different ways that we can grab this code. I'm gonna head up to that far right orange publish button. And then we can either head to embed and copy this code. That's the first logical thing that you're going to want to do, but you can also go down to the bottom where it says platforms. We can search for GoDaddy, and here is that code again with specific instructions. So I'm going to go ahead and copy this code. Again, it is the exact same as this embed code here, and I'm gonna head over to my GoDaddy website. Now from here, you just have to decide where you would like to embed your form. So for this, let's say I want to add it right here. And as you're scrolling, you see these plus signs in between the sections. So all you have to do is just click where you would like to embed your form and click on the add section button. Then up here in the search option, we want to look for HTML. I'm going to go ahead and choose this. Next, over on the right hand side where it says custom code, we are just going to paste in that code and we can see our form immediately populated for us, and there's no stretching that we have to do. It automatically is going to take up the entire space. So let's go ahead and click on this preview button so we can see what this looks like on a desktop. So if I scroll, I can see our form right here rendering perfectly, and then over here on the right hand side we have what it's going to look like on a mobile device, and again it looks perfect. And it's as simple as that. If you have any questions about embedding a signup form in your GoDaddy site, let us know, and I'll see you next time.